So I did this. I'm really super excited. This is the first time I've made socks before. So I did a 6-round rib, 6 rounds of the leg. I think it was 32 for the heel, and then the heel turn, which looks like this. So this is what it's looking like, guys.
So she said slip one, hit one.